And you're doing the coda, I mean the cadenza, of course, right?
I think so. It depends on like what we cut and what we don't cut.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you both hear him okay?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Are we?
In the interest of time, I think it would be best if you just emailed your comments in, because we don't have time to talk. He's gonna go to, I told him to go to the Mikulka piece next because it's about a 10-minute-ish piece, and that's about as much time as we got left in this room before we got to move next up. So, and that'll at least get one more piece in for you, Nick, which will be good. Are you ready?
Heck yeah.
So this is the Michael Mikulka Clarinet Sonata number one.
Thank you.
starting to get water in my teeth.
Yep, mm-hmm, that's gonna happen. Should we cut this intro just a little bit and
sure.
Time?
it should take us just like a minute.
Yeah.
You can leave your stuff in here and I'll lock the door.